guys, touchdowns and home runs. We're at the Raptors 905 game today, and you might be wondering, why am I wearing my Carolina jersey? Well, ex-Carolina superstar Dwayne Notice is on the 905, and I got a shirt, and I'm going to try to get an autograph. That's the main mission for today, but other than that, we're just going to walk around the stadium, watch the game, have some fun. They're also doing a giveaway for the first 5,000 fans, and they won't say what it is, so yeah, we're going to have a good time. So we got some bad news to start off today. They didn't let me go down and get the autograph for a rally towel. Okay, so I have switched over to my Raptors jersey, and me and my friend have been yelling to try and waving this t-shirt from the Final Four, the Gamecocks, to try to get Notice's attention. He won't look over at us, and it's so annoying. Well, we are up pretty high, but still, that's annoying that he won't pay attention to us.
Does
he have a favorite team, but he goes to them all the time.
He has season tickets.
He does?
Yeah. Into the game for the Raptors, number two, Christian Watford. Reset timeout called by the charge.
We got 18.3 seconds left, 2-point game.
905, get the ball. Get the big ball.
Point game, tie game, 12.4 seconds left. We got the ball.
All right.
Buzzer beater time.
It's happening.
Josh Adams.
Let's go, Raptors. No. What are you doing?
No. Come on, shoot. OT it is. Something I just learned about the G League. Overtime is 2 minutes long. We're about to get underway. It's loud.
Reset timeout called by the Charge.
Now we need the foul. Oh, great. No way. And that's the game.
Well, my first ever G League game is in the books. The 905 lost 104-100. It was a good time. Thanks for watching. Come back next time.